all of civilization drowned in the great wave. Have you ever seen one of those poor suckers dissolved to die?
They know, and that's why they're so dangerous to the people in power now.
After weeks of drifting in and out of their trances, then their flesh begins to melt, to become liquid.
It's the stench of human arrogance that made the gears of the gates of hell grind.
That's why they gave it that name. They literally dissolve.
If it's true that there's a way to change all this, I have to find it now.
I don't think I can stand it any longer. I don't think anyone can.